That's all right. It still tastes yummy. Trust me, no one's even gonna notice your little affliction. And since you were such a good patient, I'm taking you to one of your favorite places.
Hello, Sheldon. What took you so long?
So, girls, what would you like to do for fun?
We want to make cupcakes. Besides, I love cupcakes. They're yummy.
Cupcakes? Oh yeah. To the kitchen.
Love from the kitchen. The following is a paid commercial announcement for Astounding Products.
Hi. Welcome to Astounding Products. I'm your host who asks all the obvious questions. Now, here to tell us about his astounding product for making cupcakes, all the way from France, please welcome
me. Hello. Do you really like making cupcakes with no hard cupcake work?
I know I do.
Then forget everything you need for making cupcakes and say hello to the amazing Cupcakinator.
Cupcaker what?
Cupcakinator. This amazing device can instantly make cupcakes out of anything you've got in the kitchen.
Wait a minute, did you say anything?
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 Yes, anything?
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 I'll get you, and it'll look like a bloody accident. Anything? Now take the lid off, you can put in a carton of eggs. How about a pack of hot dogs? Why not some ketchup? I know what you're thinking, even a fire extinguisher. There we go. Now put the lid on and Bob's your flipping uncle.
What an astounding product.
Open the drawer. Fill the patented Cupcakinator tray. Close the drawer. Then place it in a conventional oven. Delicious cupcakes are just minutes away.
Did you just say, minutes away? That's impossible.
You're not just wrong. You're dumb. And you're scary as your father.
Did you just call my dad scary?
Shut the hell up. I mean it. Prepare to be killed.
Hey, chef, your ham?
What about it? Oh shit, I chopped it off. Well, that's interesting because...
Good f***ing damn it, you f***ing mother f***ing f*** off.
Look, I'm not saying we're gonna sue, I'm just saying we have a case. We'll talk later. Ixnay, go home, please.
Kaz, is the oven supposed to be making that sound?
Of course, that means they're almost done fat.
Excuse me. Did you just call me fat?
Sorry about that. My fault, take cover. Hey. They're done.
Oh crap.
There's nothing to worry about, I'm sure they still taste fine. But not really. Want some?
Oh no!
Kaz, you need to clean this mess up, pronto. We have contract.
Alright, I'll try.
Don't try!
Yes, right away. I'll be right back.
Don't use that.
That's my pound.
Your what?
I was gonna wear that tonight. You ruined it.
Well, it would be ruined before ripped it apart.
We told all this would happen, but no one listens to us.
Everyone knows that little Timmy's trapped under a lock, but we speak in plain English.